The signs in a group chat. Hi everyone. Hi. 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 Can we not just say hi fuckers?
Aries chill.
Don't tell her to chill, she has a point. For real, saying hi over again is annoying. Thank you guys, you see my point. Guys, guess what? What? I'm hungry, sad, and tired. Can y'all shut up? I'm trying to sleep. It's 2 p.m. Gemini. Wait, Gemini, didn't you say you were going to the cinema with me? And with me too. Not anymore, you guys are annoying. It's okay, Pisces and Aries. We can get food, the three of us together.
Taurus, shut up.
We are down. Carbon monoxide. You all get on my nerves. The signs in a group chat. I wonder if you throw a pig, it flies. Throw Capricorn then. Excuse me, what? Nothing. Who wanna go to the cinema with me? Cancer, it's closed, dude, try again another day. Lol, rip.
Gemini, you are supposed to be asleep.
Oops, lol, but I need to get food. I will come over and bring food for you. Thank you so much, bestie. Wait, what happened with Gemini? She had to get surgery. Oh no, we all here if you need something. Pisces, you're too sweet. Geez, all of you shut up, I'm trying to buy summer clothes with Leo. We are going to look so hot, and you guys didn't invite me, fuckers. You're too aggressive at the moment. Gemini, food is coming from me, we can eat together. Why do you love food so much? The signs camping. Finally, we're here, it's so beautiful. Yeah, we can actually have some fun in the nature. Wait, I feel like some food has gone missing.
Taurus probably ate it all.
Guys, stop. It's all right, they're dumb idiots. Guys, we shouldn't all gang up on her. Oh, cock, sorry. Aries, Pisces, and Gemini arrive. Hey, fuckers, we got us all pizza. Is it all for me? No, Taurus, it's for everyone. I knew she would say that. Guys, who want to go swim in the lake after this with me?
Me?
Who wants to go on a hike with me?
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 Or we can roll in the mud and pretend like we're a carrot.
Pisces, are you okay?
Not really.
That doesn't
surprise me. Aries, fuck off. Gross. The signs at the mall. Leo, why did you bring so much money?
Because I need a lot of new clothes that I will look hot in.
Sis, you will look so good. You have so much clothing.
Shut up.
OMG, can we walk now and not stop like some idiot? Aries, you really need to chill.
Shut up, Aqua, and y'all.
Damn, someone is mad. Let's not fight and move on. So do y'all wanna go to the best shoe store? Or go to the cafeteria because I'm hungry?
No, Taurus, we are doing that last.
Hello guys, me and Scorpio finally got the shit we needed.
Yeah, we really needed that. I'm crushing on someone.
Lol, of course you would say that.
Anyone wanna get a bikini?
Yes.
Yes, I will look so good.
The signs in the Bahamas. The weather is so hot, like me. Anyone wanna go in the water?
I do, I'm literally sweating.
OMG, there is free food at the buffet down there.
Did someone say free food?
Yes, I knew you three would say that.
Yes?
I can get ice cream right now. And I'm going to go tanning.
Aqua, come.
Coming, bestie.
I feel like going on the parachute.
Isn't that a little scary?
Nope, nothing scares me.
Hey fuckers, anyone wanna join Leo and Pisces with me?
Me?
They seem like they're having fun in the waves.
I feel like going to the buffet then getting drunk.
Me too.
Me three, lol.
Soggy and Aries, go away.
Nah, it's okay, let them join.
Leo, you can't always get your way.
For real.
Everyone, look where I am.
The sign's on a road trip. Why are the cars so slow?
Aries, why don't you chill and let me drive?
Fine.
Where are the snacks?
Taurus, can you talk about something else than food?
For real, the snacks are in the trunk. We can get them when we stop.
Okay, fine.
I feel car sick.
Oh no, tell me you won't throw up.
I just did.
Gemini, really?
You got it everywhere on them, you gotta clean.
Everyone be quiet, and trying to sleep with Leo.
Yeah, we need to get some sleep.
Gemini, you're lucky you didn't throw up on Leo, or
if you did, you're buying me a new shirt.
Geez, sorry, some people get car sick.
Maybe eat something when we stop.
Well, just well.
Thanks a lot, Gemini.
Not your fault.
Shut up.
The sign's in a group chat.
Good morning, lol.
Gemini, it's 3 p.m.
Oh, going back to bed.
Shut up, in trying to sleep.
I.
Why are you guys still sleeping? It's 3 p.m. WTF?
Cause they probably tired.
They need it.
I was crying so hard I started laughing.
No one cares.
Pisces, you're coming to the cinema with me.
Maybe, it depends, cause I wanna go to sleep.
Haha, I have a victim to murder.
When do you not?
Guys, I got a new dress, do you like it?
Yes?
Sis, you will look stunning.
Shut the actual fuck up, I'm trying to sleep.
Aries, take a chill pill.
She's trying to sleep though.
I'm going to sleep too.
Well, you fuckers gotta stop telling me to chill.
You do though.
Shh.
Sleepyheads.
For real.
The sign's in the water.
Water signs, you must love being in the water.
We do.
We do.
I can't get my hair wet.
Ugh, anyone wanna go deep with me?
I will, we can hold on each other if we feel like we can't swim.
Who wanna dive in the waves?
I'm down.
Pisces, can you hold my hand and we can go deeper?
Yes?
We can relax ourselves with each other.
Aw, how cute, I wish someone can hold my hand.
I will, you are not alone.
Soggy, that was so nice to say to her.
Capricorn, wanna play ball?
Yes, of course.
Can someone hold my hand, I'm so lonely?
I will, you look so hot like me, and I won't let you be lonely.
Aren't we all hot and beautiful girls?
Yes, yes.
We can eat together after?
For sure.
So class, let's introduce ourselves.
Hi, I'm Leo, and I am hot and the main character.
Haha?
What's funny, bitch?
Nothing anyways, I'm Virgo, that's it.
I'm Cancer, and I'm the life of the party.
I'm Libra, and I love sex and new friends.
I'm Sag, and I'm fun, shakes ass on teacher.
Slaps Sag ass. I'm Scorpio, and I'm loyal,
this
and
is
love
the club.
Sex. I'm Taurus, and I love to eat.
I'm Gemini, and I'm crazy loud and funny.
I'm Aries, and I can't stand stupid people.
Relax.
I'm Capricorn, and I can care less about things.
I'm Aqua, and I like to read.
I'm Pisces, and I'm creative and friendly. The fire sign's in a group chat.
Guys, do I look hot today?
Of course, you're literally so stunning.
Leo, stop being so self-conscious, it's getting annoying.
Fuck your opinion, Aries.
I agree with Sag, I always look hot.
Then why did you ask?
To be sure, ya know.
Leo, you look great, end of discussion.
KK, Aries, you shouldn't wear that.
I don't need advice from you.
She looks good in that though.
Leo, you should shut it.
Okay, fine, but she should go more glamorous like me.
Leo, shut it, she looks stunning like you and me.
Exactly, Leo isn't the only one.
KK, I'm sorry, I just love myself and you guys, we so hot.
Thank you.
So are we going to the party?
It's next week, but yes we are.
I'm definitely coming with my new dress.
The signs at a picnic.
Taurus, why did you bring so much food?
Because my food is the best and I love it.
Guys, try my cheese sauce I made.
You, it was gross.
Piss off, Cancer. It was very good, Aries.
Yeah, I might have all of it with the Cheetos.
Gemini, you can't have all of it. She made it for everyone.
Guys, you gotta try my cookies I made too.
Yes, I love sweets so much.
I have the biggest sweet tooth in the house.
Guys, try my Putin.
Yes, I love that too.
I'm so happy.
My perfect day is with all the food.
We are gonna be so bloated after this, lol.
Who cares, lol, I love all the food.
Taurus, are you double dipping?
No.
Chilsha's not.
I eat too much.
Same girl.
Didn't we all?
Cookies.
The struggles of being a Pisces.
The water signs in a group chat.
Pisces and Cancer, stop crying.
Shut up.
Damn, why you so moody for?
You don't understand.
Yeah, at least we don't hide our feelings, and we are strong enough to show our feelings.
Agreed. You get more help showing so people know how you feel.
Oh, okay, sorry. I always hide my feelings though.
You shouldn't anymore. Anyways, I'm going to the party. You both coming?
Yes, me.
I'm going with my new dress made for a Pisces.
Of course, me.
Who doesn't want a party and get drunk?
Yeah, we know you like to flirt with boys, Scorpio.
Haha, me too, lol, I flirt with everyone.
I'm okay, geez.
Geez sticks, haha, lol.
That was a good one, Pisces.
Yeah, very funny, Pisces.
Diaper pudding.
Signs at Disneyland.
Where is Mickey Mouse?
Up your ass.
Aries, shut up. Mickey will be coming soon.
Yay, I love Mickey Mouse.
All you talk about is Mickey Mouse, it's annoying.
Anyways, can we get pretzels?
Or just food like him hungry?
Taurus and Virgo, shut up about food for once.
I don't blame them, I'm pretty hungry too.
Guys, I wanna go on a ride, I can't sit here any longer.
Yeah, me too, we can get food after the rides.
Diaper pudding.
Pisces, why are you like that?
Because Heath, let's go now, can't wait any longer.
Yes, yes, carbon monoxide.
Aqua.
Soggy and Lee, I call that seat move, you fuckers.
Aries, please calm the fuck down.
No fighting.
Diapers.
Pisces, stop.
The signs at a restaurant.
There's so many food choices, I just want all of it.
Taurus, really?
Taurus, you should get number 9, they have the most food.
Okay, yay.
Well, I'm getting number 9 too.
More food the better.
Gemini, really?
I'm getting number 9 too.
I knew the three of you would get the most food.
Just let them.
Are there any alive rats? I want that.
Scorpio, are you fucking kidding me?
Please tell me you're joking, like.
I'm joking, chill.
Hey guys, me, Leo and Aries are here. Sorry we took so long.
Yeah, it's Leo's fault cause she had to do her stupid makeup.
Aries, my makeup isn't stupid, fuck off.
Leo, she is right, your makeup is stupid.
Shut up, two-faced fat pig.
Leo, fuck off.
Stop fighting?
Never any peace,
Shaha.
The signs in a group chat part 1.
Who is taking me on a date?
I can. I need someone anyways.
You know.
Aqua, can you take me to breakfast? Sorry, what, I was with my boyfriend. Never mind. Ah, someone is mad.
Shut the actual fuck up or I will fight you.
Okay, try me, bitch.
Aqua, do you wanna come with me and Soggy to the cinema?
Yeah, sure. Can Capricorn come too?
No, it's a girl's day.
We are all girls in this group.
I would like Cap to come though. She can come.
Oh, cock, fine.
It shocks me how nice you are, Soggy.
Soggy new gossip private chat.
Okay.
What the fuck is going on?
Finally, the one who doesn't talk actually talks.
The fuck?
The signs in a group chat part 3.
So is Taurus in danger?
Shut up, I'm trying to draw.
Girl, chill.
She is walking upstairs now, what do I do?
Nothing, she's so weak.
Anyways, Aqua, let's go to the mall.
Soggy, yes, let's go.
I might die, do y'all even care?
Nope, y'all annoying, blocking y'all.
Yo, Pisces and Gemini, blue or green flip-flops?
Green. Blue.
You should go with blue, Aqua.
Should we help Taurus?
No.
No.
Well, what did I even do?
Aries, if you don't leave Taurus alone, we are going to give up on you and never talk to you.
Okay, I will leave Taurus alone, you fuckers. Just annoy me.
You really need anger
Taurus
management.
Taurus didn't do anything.
And trying to hurt her, bitch.
I hate every single one of you.
The signs in a group chat part 2.
Bitch, at least I don't waste my time thinking of shitty comebacks to say to Scorpio.
Oh fuck, she did not.
I think I like Taurus more.
Everyone shut up, I'm trying to draw James Charles.
Yo, is it normal for Aries to be this quiet?
Congrats, Taurus, you broke her.
Wait, Taurus, you should check your door.
Okay.
OMG, she's here?
Why is she digging a hole and taking my food?
It's for you.
Don't panic, just take a deep breath when she pushes you in. Then when she leaves, push mud up, then you're free.
I'm not even scared of her.
Fuck, she just rang my doorbell.
Lock your doors and windows and hide somewhere safe.
She always brings a knife.
Not y'all wussies being scared of her, the fuck.
For real.
The signs in a group chat part 4.
And Libra, you can turn off your notifications.
Okay, bye.
I'm about to go smash some shit to Aries.
Go off, bestie.
Great, now Scorpio is going to
I'm joining too.
Aries, you got the biggest anger issues in the house. And you are the most selfish in the house.
Soggy bestie, let's go to the beach.
Coming, bestie.
Cap and Virgo, join us.
Okay, coming.
Wow, I feel left out.
Maybe you shouldn't have tried to hurt Taurus.
Exactly, you took her food and tried stabbing her. Now we all mad at you.
Yeah, now you have to buy me food, then we won't be as mad.
Taurus, I don't have to buy you shit, you're the one that started this.
No, you started it.
You're too oversensitive, Aries.
I'm going to eat popcorn and read over the whole
The 6 signs in the pool. Pisces, Gemini, and Taurus, it's just the fire signs wanting to hang in the pool.
Yeah, why you even here?
Because Scorpio and Cancer left me.
Aqua and Libra left me.
Virgo and Cap left me.
Guys, just let them. It's boring, just the 3 of us.
Your life is boring?
We are fun, okay?
Peas in pool.
What is that yellow stuff?
Looks like it is coming from Aries.
You Aries, why did you do that?
Did what?
Oh wait, sorry, I peed.
Aries, really?
I couldn't make it to the washroom.
Well, it's just chlorine water, so it goes away.
Yeah, facts.
Ugh, you better not got it on my new bathing suit.
Who wants to get food with me after?
Me, I'm so hungry.
Now me and Leo will stay here.
Yes, this.
Blassin. Diaper pudding.
The six signs at a party?
So what, we get drunk?
So what, we smoke weed?
I love that song.
Let's just get drunk.
Takes shots.
We are just having fun. He let me take some shots.
Why am I crushing on everyone here?
Well, that's you, Scorpio. Just got feelings for everyone.
This is better without Taurus.
This is better without Gemini.
This is better without Pisces.
And then the fire signs, ugh. All six of them are party poopers and too aggressive.
Wahaha woba.
Aqua, you good?
Nananoon.
Ha ha lol.
Can I get it in OOR?
Oh, you?
Scorpio, are you actually okay?
Never was.
Laoya.